Hi, we are back with Inscryption, and yeah, so apparently you are supposed to die a lot, at least that's what the internet said. It's normal, or fuck if I know. Anyway. So we're loading back in. Let's see if I even remember how to play. PMAT. Obviously. I wish I could pick my avatar. Should have gone with the wood cover. Carver? Salutations. Scrolls will give 3 blood? Blood go? Is it just... Hello? So I don't understand. Okay. phone. Trust them. I don't understand. Why don't I get the other blood? Oh, I didn't notice that it had flying on it. Lucky draw. Well, perhaps. That blows. I mean, literally, I guess. And I'll take another scroll. So apparently next I have the boss, and that's gonna be really fucking annoying, so... Thank you. I'm gonna go with the amoeba because I don't have anything that takes bones, I think.
Thank you.
Start each battle with one extra bone. The worker ant was kind of worthless to me anyway. Oh! Why is there a spider on that? How? I wish I could take that scroll back. Whatever. Okay, this is fine. Absolutely fine. Hooray! is a pelt. It just is. Considered one of the angler's catches as a meal, but the rank odor deterred you. Dinner would have to wait. Let me think. A frigid gust of wind billowed unwelcome into your lungs. The beauty of the falling snow failed to distract you from the chill in your bones. You had ascended to the snow line. What? Okay. Anticipating some extraordinary pelts. Hair pelts. Well, awesome. Hell yeah. Choose wolf. Something that uses bones. There's more bones! Oh my god, I shouldn't have done that. I have a flying wolf. Sacrifice anything right now. And I lose. Turkey vulture, because I've got a lot of bones. stood before you a man you recognized immediately. It was the trapper. You reach out to examine his wares, but he stopped you. Sorry, but today you will supply the bolts. Oh! That's cool. Creepy enough. Strange frogs. What? What is this? Steel trap. much for trading that last one. Are you prepared to make the right deals? A gift from the angler. See, who is defeated recently and wishes to redeem himself? It would be unfortunate if you were to fall to the prospector before he was given that chance. This hook is powerful. You may steal one of my cards with it. For that reason, you will not find any others along the path. Use it wisely. Dealt you your deck. Now we may begin. Okay, so I have to fight the prospector again? That's some shit. Oof. Coyote. Air snapper. Forgetting. Thank you. is fine. Prospector again. God damn it. Oh, okay. Sorry, stick bug. Are restored. Holy fuck. I don't think I'm... I think I'm gonna go with this. The dais. Unhinged gaze. Same. It's like, oh yes, I know. The wetlands. Go this way because I want the bag of nothing. Ow, my glasses are killing me. They're like digging into my head. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, shit. I really want this one. But this one's also good. I'm going with this. What is it? All right. cards. Spot. Oh, okay. I'm an idiot. I'm gonna lose. I'm dead. I lost my items. I'm actually not sure what that is. Oh, I see. Oh my god, there's so many ants. Bother trying to teach you. You will learn as we go, or you will die. Your deck. Okay, I'm gonna go look around. What? Why did that happen? Do I still get cards from this? Oh, there it is. What about it? I can't take it. I had 3 items. Okay. Thank you. that's flying. Damn it, I should have put him here. I wish you could move cards. Yes. Corpse maggots. Creature that you own perishes by combat. A crumbling sigil is automatically laid in its place. What? Possum. I understand the corpse eater one, so. Dude, that's OP. Thank you. lost! Dude, that seemed so good.
Thank you.
isn't he going to turn it all into... Wait a minute. Start from the very fucking beginning. Choose a card for the cost. Well, they're the same. Thank you. If a scroll keeps existing, will the thing goodbye, Carl. tepid water. Flies. Oh, delightful. One pelt. Okay. Because I have the pack rat. Thank you. Sucks. Tearing hunks of flesh from a fish corpse. Some chunks were thrown back to the pond where a few ghoulish birds snapped them up. Some were sloppily pushed into the hulking man's mouth. Jesus Christ!
Thank you.
Thank you. words for this. What? Holy mantis god. And a ball gum? What? Dude, I gotta screenshot this shit. What? Hey, this costs bones. I'm gonna choose that. Based on the number of cards in your deck. Duh. I'm gonna go with the Kingfisher, though. God, are those teeth in there, the ones I ripped out? Damn. Worst. not sure if this is better. Play. I like that. Stove. Oh, it is not having a good time. Oh. Ugh. Holy shit. Yeah, that is a lucky draw, actually. Oh god. Actually, yes. I don't know how I would have won that. I mean, apparently I would have, but... I'm gonna go back to the carver because I did not enjoy that. You know what, Stoat? I don't like your attitude. That's an immediate loss. Oh. Wait, was I still in the wetlands there? Where the fuck was I even? fast. There's like a knife. A squirrel has a knife and there's things. How? Yes! What? Though? Anything I can do? Wait, why are there three hands? Oh, I'm dumb. I don't know how to win. There was a code, but like... I have no idea what to do with this clock. There's so much to interact with, but like... What? I didn't think that would work with the scrolls, but okay.
Thank you.
Powers? Fucking OP. What the hell? I don't need to go back to the wood carver, so... Insect. Yeah, sure. Where are you? Thank you. fuck. I got rid of the wrong card. So the submerge actually beats the death deflect. Okay. Mantis God, long elk, the deus. God damn it. I keep doing this. Many I have a hook. That's it for my... And I do this way. Yep. That does lead to the wood carver, though. Shit. Maggots. Okay. Should I try playing that sometime? But then I might lose. Now everything I have costs points. Okay. Alright, doesn't matter.
Thank you.
Use the hook because I'm about to come to the bag. And yeah. I wish I knew what that was. expected him to be a misshapen boulder. My foot made contact with a metal bucket. Angler, you were the fish. You know what? I really gotta say,
thank you.
shit, dude. I don't have my totem anymore, which blows. It's because I played that fucking wolf pelt. Like, legit. If I hadn't, I'd be fine.
Hehehehe.
I think that was a bad play. See the woodcarver. Bad. It's already 11:40. How? Been playing over 2 hours. No. Prospector. Okay. Hound. God. I'm gonna go with that. Let's do something crazy. Alright. Saved. Good. I am gonna stop here. It's almost midnight. Yeah. So, thank you for watching, and, interesting game. Yep. I definitely suck at it, but oh well. I'm still having a decent time, so.